Well, at least you ain't run off.
What you talking about?
Pearson left.
The old uncle?
The traitors? Both gone at dawn. They said to young Tilly they were running to save themselves. I think Mary Beth left as well.
So it goes.
They are goddamn cowards, Arthur. Cowards. Of all the time we spent. The runoff?
Well, I guess they don't want to die, Dutch.
Ain't nobody gonna... This is a tough time. You ain't doing too well, but... We... Our community, we will survive. They will not crush us.
I hope so. But if we let Jack and the women free, well then
there
maybe
ain't
we
no
can
freedom for no one in this country no more, Arthur. One more big score, we got enough money to leave. All this turmoil has the army and Pinkerton spinning. We take a boat and slip away.
I don't know what you're saying, Dutch, but it seems like I've heard it all before.
Just one more
time. That's always a goddamn train.
Arthur, this is different. We know this is full of cash. Army payroll, money and supplies to repair the bridge that you blew. This is all going to plan. We rob Uncle Sam and we leave. The poetry of it all. What do you think?
It sounds wonderful. Hell, yeah. I ain't got much to lose, but... You know, the women and the children. And John and his family. I'm afraid I have to insist. I mean, we gotta let them go, because if the Pinkertons come through again, they will kill everyone.
John? Insist?
Yeah. Insist.
Of course, pal. Whatever you think is best, I will see to it. Huh? Now, are we gonna rob a train?
Sure.
We will survive. We will flourish. We have work to do, my friends. Let's go. Come on. We are gonna borrow a little money from old Uncle Sam and be out of his hair once and for all. He insists. Let's ride out, gentlemen. Let's go. Yeah.
Back.
get this done.
Come on. Train's on its way. So listen. Abigail just told me. The money? It's hidden in the caves at Beaver Hollow.
What?
Yeah. So much for never hiding it near camp. Dutch was getting even sloppier than we thought.
Are Abigail and Jack ready to leave?
I think so.
Okay. Whatever happens with this job, wherever Dutch and them go next, we're getting you the hell out of here. We're going to get you the money you need. Knowing the three of you got out, well, maybe all of this still means something. Tilly and Susan, too. I'll do whatever it takes.
You've always had my back, Arthur.
Perhaps not always.
Anyway, here we go. One last train, Arthur.
One last train.
Something different.
Sounds about as good now as every time I heard it before.
Oh, Abigail must be real excited. All packed up like she is. I could just see her in a little grass skirt.
Don't talk to me, you son of a bitch.
Boys, boys, okay now, let's keep it down. We don't want to draw attention to ourselves going through here. Nice and easy through town, fellas.
Saint Denis. Good to be back. Happy memories, huh, John?
Will you shut up, Macca? That's enough. Quiet. All of you.
Sadie, you board halfway along. John, you and Arthur are gonna board at the back. Rest of you, follow Mike and I, and join once they stop the train.
Here she comes.
Should I just sneak on now?
God damn it.
Well, everybody mount up!
We're still going through with this?
Of course we are!
Come on, Arthur! We gotta get on that train! We can jump on at the side!
Yeah.
So much for sneaking on here.
You feel like ditching?
Of course not.
Keep pushing forward! Let's keep moving!
Die now! Five guns in Mike!
I don't see him!
Who knows if this is their goddamn plan all along?
I'm not about numbers, you bastard!
Come on! Just like the old days, huh?
This don't feel nothing like...
This thing.
Hurry
up, partner. We ain't got a whole lot of track left.
Let's move.
Where's John?
I tried.
Didn't make it. That patrol killed him. We had to run.
Come on, let's go. Before another patrol turns up. Ha! Ha!